What's up, guys? Welcome back. We're going fishing right now, and then I gotta show you after we go fishing. I gotta show you what I done to the truck today. I tinted the windows. Maybe when we get back, you can see it. If not, I got some pictures. I'll show you. Tinted windows, did not film the process because I had my buddy help me, and I didn't know what I was doing, and it's been a while since he's done it. So we didn't video it, but I'll show you what it looks like, and if you want to see a video of us tinting some windows, then we might do his truck or might do my old lady's new car. I don't know. She might not let that happen, but we'll do it for the YouTube we'll do it for YouTube. But alright, guys, I'll catch you back when we're fishing, maybe. What's up, guys? We're out here fishing. Can't get Hannah to video for me, and then I haven't caught anything, been out here for a while, and then we got these guys over here. They're diving. I'll show you. Over there diving. We're really out here just relaxing, having some family time outside. Look at her back here. Look at her. Stop! Family time. But yeah, guys, I'll let you know if I catch something. If not, it'd be, I don't know, milk toast, I guess. It'd be milk toast. What you doing, baby? What are you doing? Hey, it's gonna be nice when the new GoPro comes in, ain't it? Oh, wait. I wasn't supposed to say that on camera. Dang. So, I guess you know that I just let it out that I'm getting a new GoPro, but it'll be in soon. I got the mic for it today. Ooh. I got the mic for it today. And the cord came in. I'll show you when we get home. And then I'm probably gonna get the GoPro tomorrow. But I'm not gonna release this video until I get the GoPro and it's on wrap and we do the unboxing. So with that said, I didn't let no surprises out. But that's what I got. Alright. I'll see what I was trying to tell you earlier. It's guys out there diving while we're fishing. My videoing skills ain't too good. Got a little girl in my hands. They're out there diving. Teaching his little boy how to dive, I guess. It's cool.
My gosh.
Bunch of cans just down the road. Truck gonna run out of gas. This video turned into how fast can you pick up cans outside of the road? Run back. and I got one hand. Another.
Get all of them. Look at the cows.
I probably wonder what the heck this idiot doing. Oh, a car coming. Oh, they turned. Oh, another car coming. Probably wondering what the hell is this idiot doing, and he's filming. What the? Yeah, I know. I'm picking cans off the side of the road. Makes me wonder if somebody got my cans on my back yard and lost them. Last one. Well, so here's the look of my windows. They're pretty dark. Can't see through at night. Got the truck cleaned up. But yeah, pretty dark. Can't see through. Gotta clean it up in here. Barely see that light in there. But turn on my light. We got a space right here. You see, it ain't professional, but it don't look like crap. Looks pretty good. Looks pretty good. And it's a vinyl tent. Didn't know that until we got it out. Vinyl tent looks pretty good. Can't really see through it good. But it's dark. I like it. Tires shining.
Well, they look crazy.
Tires look crazy. Reflectors. Got some reflectors.
That's what happens when you put tire shine on your tires and rims.
All the cans we just got.
It's crazy how that looks.
But yeah, that's my tent.
Alright guys, welcome back. So we finally got it. We got the GoPro. And I told you about this yesterday. Got the external mic because these GoPros right here that's in this box, they're known for not having good quality internal mic. So got the external mic, got the cord to go in it. That came yesterday. And this came this morning. Put this over here. Oh boy. Got a little audio. Give me some. She don't have me enough. Oh boy. Got him. Biggest knife in the kitchen. Thank you. All right, let's see what's in. Always got to do that. So I got the Akeso V50X. My mama got it. She want to help me out with my videos. I guess she likes my videos. So thank you, mama. Let's see what it looks like. So I have watched a video on how to assemble this, but I don't know how great it would go. Let me try and assemble it. It's packaged good. Came fast too. Woke up and I was like, I'm waiting for my GoPro today. I can't wait. Early this morning, guy showed up like, what is it, 8 o'clock? 8, 9 o'clock, showed up. We got the GoPro right here, pretty sure charger, battery, all that good stuff, etc. in there. All the mounts. All these boxes the other way. So it's in this waterproof case. That's nice. And the screwdriver. One more screwdriver. I don't need a screwdriver. Looks like a very nice camera, so I'll help this channel out a lot. All the accessories, the watch remote, got a nice card, Queso Go Club. This video isn't sponsored by Queso. My mama and I was looking into it, and she wanted the best camera she could get me for the least amount of money. And a Queso, she did research. Queso was the best one to go with. So they stand up there with GoPros and everything else. Oh, cute little battery. Got two batteries. Battery charger. Protect your back. So yeah, guys, that's what I got today. I'm not going to put it together. This is not a how-to or how I do it. You know, it's just an unboxing just to let y'all know that we're doing something to make the channel better. And it's going to be better video quality. So maybe my editing will get better now since I got better video and it'll be better sound. So I'm excited. I'm excited to video with it. I'm probably going to do a video with it today. Just going to take some cans off. So be looking for that video. And guys, I just want to say a thank you. And if you like this video, give me a big thumbs up. And share this video with your family. And subscribe. Go down there, subscribe. Hit the notification button. Hit all. You know, when I post a video, YouTube will let you know. And it will go to your phone. Dang. You can go watch my video. So, thank y'all. Thank y'all for watching. Until next time, we'll catch you back here.